Follow me. I'm over here.
Hey guys.
Welcome to
Rational.
I'm
challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're rounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. You feel surrounded. Gotta give your
and we made it here, everyone.
To get you grounded.
Now let's just
keep your things inside your ears, just like the waves and sound.
You know, tomorrow,
get ready for tomorrow.
When you leave, why don't you throw up mattress up?
Let's go. It's a bit frosty here in Auckland.
Netball.
Yep. And we're about to play. Morning, Danny.
Hi.
Morning, Jack. We back, baby. We're back. Let's go. My sister's on the bench. We got our game next. And we got warm up soon too. Cannot wait to play.
Hello guys, Nate here.
Welcome to North Harbour Netball. Let's go.
So, who are we versing?
What's up, Kat?
What's up, G?
We are about to go on court.
We're playing Auckland at what time is it? Like 11 o'clock?
11
it's
o'clock.
Currently 10.
10 30. Something. And it's the first time we've played in like 3 years.
Wait, it's been a minute.
First time we've played in 3 years. It's gonna be good.
It's gonna be mean.
Hopefully, we're not rusty in the first round and get in trouble. Okay, bye.
Hi, my name is Miller, and I think I'm gonna be the drunkest.
Game number one.
Easy wins, baby. Easy.
Hey, why you keep stepping for, bro?
Bro, that was...
And then the sun on my bum. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Got the win, you know how it is.
This girl, the girl this high just bumped them off. We went flying.
I flopped. I just wanted to get the call. Say what's up, everyone.
Yo, night still sucks.
Follow me on Instagram, ellie.archie.
Follow me at thenathancreation.com and add me on Snapchat at thenathancreation. Also, check out my basketball mixtape. Just search up Nathan Wilson 66 Mags.
Just follow my OnlyFans page. How was your game, Alex?
I loved my one and a bit quarters. It was great.
What's your workout? What's your positive?
My positive is that we won. by five, but we won. And what was your work on? Work on is getting on the court more.
Is there any
are we going anywhere?
Any advice you want to tell yourself for tomorrow?
No.
Right. Cop that.
Okay, we out. Sorry about them.
This game, day one, done.
Dunzo.
And we. I'm freaking tired, man.
Later, bro. Tomorrow.
Yep.
See you tomorrow.
Mike.
Thanks for video recording.
You're welcome.
Hey. It's Theo, the mother flagger.
Finally, I get to be on one of Rap's vlogs.
Okay.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel.
We've just finished our first day. Our first game was at 11 against Auckland.
Wait, can you just redo it again? Sorry.
Wait, two, one.
Hey guys.
Bro, it's not your vlog.
Hey guys, welcome to Rap's channel. So today we are based at AMI and GI, and today was our mixed nationals against so many regions around New Zealand. So today we had our first game against Auckland. It was a rough game, it was alright, but we ended up coming back with a win. Our second game was against Christchurch. Yeah, we almost lost, but you know, we all came together, worked together, and we got the job done, and we came back with a win. So
what he said. Literally.
Any questions for us?
So, how was the first game for you against Auckland?
Thank you for the question, but unfortunately I was on the bench the whole game.
I'm sorry I asked.
Thank you for the stupid fucking question. I was on the bench, but you know, for me, I don't really care.
Second
as long
game.
As I'm wearing the uniform, that's what matters. Bring day two tomorrow and...
Oh, wait, let me interview you. All right.
Oh, yeah.
Boom.
Awesome. Okay, introduce yourself.
What's up, everyone? You know who I am. I'm Raps.
Ooh, love the intro. Okay, so how was your trip up to Auckland?
Yeah, it was alright. It was sunny everywhere until I got to Auckland, and then it was all grey and cloudy.
Yeah, was it cold?
Yeah, it was cold as.
Did you drive or fly?
I flighted.
My guy flighted. Alright. Must be a Dunedin thing, yeah?
I flew up to Auckland.
So
and Tisha's cleaning right now.
You know the go. We'll interview you later, bruv. Alright, so how was the first game against Auckland?
Oh yeah, it was pretty tiring, eh?
What position?
What position did I play?
Well, what position?
Oh, centre.
No, she said what's your favourite position?
That's me. Raps, we out.
They didn't do the button. What, but this button?
I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the lines. It's like you're running in place. How you keep staying the same. Boy, boy, baby, I guess I'm something different.
Just finished our last game there and we won. And I am very, very tired, very sore with a lot of bruises. We are having some lunch here. My parents, everyone else here, and Jack. We are going to have lunch before we go. Oh! So we're all having lunch here as a family and we're about to get all this stuff done before we go back. Get into some more netball. On lunch for today, guys. It looks like.
What?
High five the camera. We got. What game is this? What game is this? Game four. We're on game four, everyone. Netball. Tisha, you're disgusting. We're done for the day. We had a good couple games and we won our last one by 30, and now I'm watching Bro play right now, so let's get some filming film and I will show be back home soon, but all in all, that was a tough day. Not much of a vlog out for today, but that was a really, really tough day today. It's alright. Morning everyone. We are about to start day three. We all out here warming up. And all of us are tired. Time to beast out.
I'm back at it again at Netball with Tony.
Well, team, we finished our fifth game and now we are about to start recovering. I'm lying down with my legs up at the moment. So that we can, we're getting ready for our last round robin game at 2:30. At the moment, we're in semi-finals tonight. It's going to be an intense game. Wow, words of wisdom. Anyways, we're going to do our recovery and our legs are up. This makes our lactic acid come down our legs, and we are able to. This makes the lactic acid down our legs, which means that we can be energized. Nah, I'm talking shit. Sorry, everyone.
Morning, Jordan.
You wanna hide?
No, but not before you.
Oh,
that's it. That was the final straw.
At the moment, we're watching our top team play, and they're playing Waikato, and this is like the best of the best playing right now. Semi-final coming up. We're gonna go outside and get warmed up. It's gonna be a tough game, but we shall try to see what we can do out of here. My sister's playing on Netball right now, and man, they're getting bashed around because man, these guys aren't calling nothing. So we're just gonna have to go out there and see what we can do for ourselves and control what we can control, and then we'll see what we can do from there. Touching wood, I win. Hey, we're about to play now, semi-finals. Let's go.
Update for the vlog.
We won the semis by 30. Finals tomorrow 9:30.
a bit too easy.
It's going to be a very tough game tomorrow. Finals is a different day.
Do we know who we're playing?
We are playing probably Waikato. I am very, very tired and sore, so we need to go home and recover. I'm staying at Nick's house tonight. I cannot wait.
I see how it is.
Stay tuned for injuries.
Morning, everyone. We are on our way to finals day. Got our warm-ups coming up. And a very, very tough game. Hopefully it's not, but finals are different. Feel a bit rusty this morning. Body's a bit sore. At least my blisters are hardened up so I can run properly. He's going to be taking video today. And the game will be put up so that we can watch this game and reminisce on the times in the future.
Ooh, no, do it again.
It's game day, finals day, baby. It's gonna be tough.
You don't wanna go.
That's our warm-up, guys. That's how we warm up for our games.
Kia ora te whanau, it's finals day and we are ready!
Win a chicken dinner.
We got a bag, baby. Let's go.
Bless my family.
Hey, you can follow my boy on YouTube.
You can follow him on YouTube.
You can follow mine on YouTube.
I'm sure he doesn't need an introduction, but go to Fia Farrow. Subscribe to his YouTube channel.
I always watch
get all
guy's
his
videos.
Get all his fans on there too. All right, peace. Food of champions, everyone. The food of champions.
My word of advice is be whatever you want to be, yeah?
Throughout his time with Men's and Mixed Netball to present these awards. We will start with the
kind of body where they make man drive past in junction. That's my radio. That's my radio. Body they chilling in me one time. I'm on a sensation. Be my Julio. I go be a Romeo. Me, I wanna love you.
It's over and done with 4 days down. And the body's
coming. You are my fantasy.
Thank you, everyone.
Baby, no more long time. I promise you loyalty. With you, I go there.
I'll switch to English soon, I promise. Kinga kaitākuru, ngā pauako, ngā kaiwā wāo, te komiti whakahaere, o te raki te katoa, ngā tūao, ngā kaitautoko aharānei. Nei rā, aku mihi maioha, aku mihi mahana, kaore e ārikarika, aku mihi kia koutou. Kia tātou katoa. Kia ora everyone, we'd just like to thank everyone, really, for this weekend's tournament. All the players, all the volunteers, the supporters, the coaches, the committee, for putting on a mean-ass tournament once again. To Waikato Tainui, you guys know the known, thank you for bringing it, and you always do, and every other team in our grade, Tāmaki, Christchurch, mean-ass. And lastly, to everyone here, thank you for putting for providing a safe space for people to come as they are, for who they are. And we know that we are celebrated. Make sure everyone knows you are celebrated, you are safe here. This is a spot for everyone. So thank you everyone for making this tournament possible and just the diversity and everything. Ngā mihi.
Dallas Stewart. Yeah!
Sorry.
That's the end of our nationals. We out.